Hello friends, welcome to our new vlog, and today we are going to explore the Behrend Fort, which is also called as Portuguese Fort. Behrend Fort is located in the Garbabad area, which is 12 kilometers from Behrend International Airport. Behrend Fort was built by the Portuguese in the 16th century. As the island of Behrend was under Portuguese control from the middle of 16th century and it lasted until the early 17th century. Behrend Fort was once the capital of Dilmun civilization, and in 2005 it was inscribed as UNESCO World Heritage Site. The rooms they built were made up of rough stone with clay or mortar as binding material. The palm tree trunks and fronds were used for building houses, with the roof being made from the fronds. Fronds are the leaf or leaf-like part of a palm tree. The walls of the fort were built with varying thickness by using stone masonry and had gates which allowed transport and passing through. This reconstructed well recreates the connection between the two seas of Dilmun and is both an offering to the Sumerian mythological god Enki and an artistic interpretation of this legend. The Madbasa formed an integral part of the traditional and domestic crafts in the Arabian Gulf and was still recently used to produce date molasses, a traditional sweetener in Bahrain. Parallel channels were cut into the floor of a square rectangular room and usually lined with a smooth coating. Dates were piled up in bags or heaped directly on the floor so that their juice could be squeezed out by the combined effects of the heat and the pressure of the ripe fruit. Behrend Fort is worth visiting due to its great historical significance of being the capital of Dilmun civilization, a Portuguese garrison and a trading port.